I'm going to be showing you how to do a bunny hop on the scooter. What helped me the most in learning how to bunny hop is what I did is I held the handlebars and I just jumped with the scooter. And I kind of pulled it up a little bit. So if you just do that for maybe like 5-6 minutes, you should get the hang of it. Next, what you're going to want to do is you're just going to get on your scooter, push a little bit, and do the same thing, but on the scooter. It might take you a few tries, but that's just the way that I learned. So there are two other ways to do it. You could go like this, pull it up in a wheelie, and quickly push forward. And the way that I do it is I always just pull it up and I jump with it. People sometimes, or maybe not people, but I have to go like that, and you're not going to want to do that. So when you put it all together, it should look like this. So if you want to know if you mastered it or not, you're going to be able to do 2 pushes, a bunny hop, and then 2 pushes again, and keep going just like this. If you found this video helpful, do me a favor, like and subscribe.